What's up, guys? Let's Go Blues Forever / Shock Blues here, and I have a very special gameplay where I get my AH6 and my Pavlo, and I get my AH6 twice, and I was close to my Pavlo, but I got killed from behind. I got panic knifed. But yeah, this is fun. Welcome to Super Sunday. Super Sunday is a new series I'm going to be doing with just a lot of different games like Minecraft. Excuse me. I'm hitting puberty right now, so my voice is changing a lot, and so it's kind of odd, and so you'll kind of hear me squeak and do some weird things during this gameplay. And so Super Sundays is a thing where we will have Minecraft, Modern Warfare 3 live stream. Hopefully I can do that today. There's a lot going on. The Rams play, the Cardinals play. If Cardinals win today, they are going to the World Series, folks. How about that? I mean, if you're Sebastian and you're watching this, you should start clapping right now. Yeah. That's for you, Sebastian, and you should start clapping right now. And so, as you can tell, Sebastian made a new YouTube channel, so I think that counts up to 19 he has. I'm just kidding. No, I don't know. He has a lot of them. And so I'm getting overrun by you, Sebastian. And so I almost got panic knifed. I got that kill. But I have my pred right here. Payback. That's my new thing. I'm gonna do Jaws whenever I get a payback or something. Whenever I get something cool. And a payback is cool in my book. I think it's pretty awesome. Because it's just kind of like, you killed me, I got you. We're fair. And then I kill him again. And then I call that a double payback. They should give you like 1,000 points for that. That would be crazy. Or like 500 points for just killing him again. Get turned on! And so, yeah. I'm going to be having Modern Warfare 3. Minecraft. Hopefully some Red Dead Redemption. Maybe some GTA. I don't know. We'll see. I haven't really thought that through that much on games. I mean, I thought through how I'm going to do it. But maybe Happy Wheels. You guys don't know it, but there's this thing that online that I saw on White Boy 7 Street's profile that he does. It's just this little game, and it's hilarious. Possibly some multi-kill! Oh, yes, Shock Blues multi-kill. That is beautiful, baby. Read it twice. And so, yeah, I got my AH6 up in the air, and I'm beasting it up. And, yeah. And just comment in the section below what you want me to do today, because this is really the day to do it, because it's going to be today, possibly a little bit tomorrow on, yeah. And then we'll start doing Super Sundays every Sunday. And as you guys know, it's hard for me to make videos during the week because of school and sports, because I have sports every day in the week besides Wednesday, so that's when I get my homework done and stuff like that, so I really don't have a whole lot of time, but I'll try and make some time for you guys. And so, yep. But thanks for watching all these videos. I mean, my video has got 10 views and, oh, panic knife, you're an idiot, dude. My videos all got 10 views within 3 days. I mean, for me, that's good. For some of you channels out there, like, haha, pathetic. But for me, that's good. All 4 of them, actually. And then, yeah, I have another sniping gameplay and another awesome gameplay. It's special. I'm not going to tell you what it's like, but it's something new. It's something new. And so, yeah, it's me rushing. Like, this is kind of rushing, like, going into my spots and feeling, oh, wow, that guy, of course he knows I'm there. Stupid UAVs. And, but, yeah. And so, I just thought that this gameplay I got about 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I get these gameplays, like, right before I post them to YouTube. It's kind of scary. But I have one gameplay that's very special. That's from, like, a half year ago. I mean, like, summer. If not spring. I don't know exactly when it was. Are you ready for this triple kill? Tell me if you're ready. Sebastian, clap right now. Triple kill. Triple kill. Shock Blues, triple kill. How about that? Oh. Get on my level. Everyone. I'm just kidding, no, a lot of people are way over my level, so I did not phrase that the right way. Get on my level 10 minutes ago. That's what I meant. But yeah, this is awesome. I'm just hanging out here. I got my pades low in the sky. They're not gonna shoot it down because it's a 21 ton giant and AH6 Overwatch just before I got killed in the back. And so, yep. Yep, actually they did take it down, never mind. And so, yeah, this is an awesome gameplay. I love it. Let's see this noob right here. I would have had the game-winning kill if it wasn't for this noob. I want you just to pay attention to the screen. Just watch. Look at that little dude. Where is he from? Illinois? I mean, I don't know. I have something against Illinois. I'm a St. Louis Blues fan, but it's not that big of a deal. But whenever I hate someone, I'm saying, are they from New York or Illinois? One of those. Or Chicago. All three of those are much hated in my family because we were Red Sox fans, now we're Cardinals fans. Alright, well, I'll see you guys later. Hopefully you can watch my other videos today. Minecraft will be coming up sooner than later. And, Sebastian, if you didn't clap, please comment below and say you didn't clap. Because hopefully you clapped. And so, for this, I'm going to take it, but Gold Medal Performance Gaming. It's not necessarily what Whiteboard says, but it's just like it. And so, he's a gold medal champion, and I'm a gold medal gamer. And so, yes. But Whiteboard has like 50 gold medals, and I have none. And so, I'll see you guys. I'm not comparing myself to him in any one way. I'll see you guys later. Hopefully you can watch this. Yeah, like the button below, the like button, of course. The dislike button is for people who like nobody. So if you have absolutely zero friends, which very few people do, please click the dislike button. And if you have zero friends, I'm saying that again. If you have zero friends, click the dislike button, and I'll be your friend. So click the like button. All of you click the like button. That was a little troll. Sorry, guys. See ya.